In September 1939, Britain entered the Second World War. Lord Hailsham suggested that Princess Elizabeth and her sister Margaret should be evacuated to Canada to avoid the frequent aerial bombings of London. But this was rejected by her mother. They lived mostly at Balmoral Castle in Scotland and at the Royal Lodge, Windsor, and Windsor Castle, away from London, separated from their parents.